desert, besieged, trapped in a relentless crisis that has forced the country into a fight for survival. The land speaks of broken dreams and a future that is uncertain. And its inhabitants, with effort that has become almost unthinking, carry on the burden of living. It is from them, the animals, with their survival instincts and remarkable parallels with our society, that highlight the failures of our so-called modern world to provide people with their basic human needs. Yet, both are left to a fate decided by nature alone.
Tenemos que darnos cuenta que la crisis del agua, que la crisis de la agresión al medio ambiente, no es una causa. La causa es el modelo de civilización que hemos montado. Y lo que tenemos que revisar es nuestra forma de vivir. El desarrollo no puede ser en contra de la felicidad. Tiene que ser a favor de la felicidad humana, del amor, arriba de la tierra, de las relaciones humanas, de cuidar a los hijos, de tener amigos, de tener lo elemental. Cuando luchamos por el medio ambiente, el primer elemento del medio ambiente se llama la felicidad humana. El hombre tendrá que demostrar si es capaz de gobernarse como especie, ¿o no?
In the southern reaches of the Iberian Peninsula, large flocks of storks congregate every year, waiting for the right conditions to cross the Straits of Gibraltar. Where they go, landscapes await, the likes of which they have never seen before. New challenges. Only if they survive the long trip will they have the possibility to enjoy the desired spring at home.